First, select the thermostat you want to perform a manual override on. Next, select the temperature icon. Adjust the temperature to what you prefer and press apply. As you can see, the temperature has changed successfully, resulting in a manual override.